Here's Adam. He's working under the fume hood. Watch what happens. Keep your eye on his glasses. What are you thinking? Putting it in a dirty area? Let's rewind that and do it again, the correct way. There you go. Put it in the clean area.